Look at it. That's Rajinikanth. You must be thinking I have copied his style. I was in March month in Salt Lake City in the US, where it was snowing. So I took a photograph and sent it to my home. In July month, this man comes with a movie. Now you tell me who must have copied whom. The purpose of this slide is focus. In a 100-kilogram body, in a 100-kilogram body, I focused only on 15 gram. And in 15 gram, I saw 1,000 crores. That's the power. You know, there are three kinds of people. One who can see what others can see. The second man cannot see what others can see. The third man can see what others cannot see. Is said to be a powerful entrepreneur. I want you people to understand that is the power of looking at what an opportunity is. Disruptions, if I'm going every now and then and telling stories, I found out I started business as an entrepreneur without knowing the spelling of entrepreneur. Did disruptions without knowing what is disruption. By the by, if you listen to someone who is telling that I'm disrupting, he can never disrupt. But actually the man who is disrupting does not know that he is disrupting. That's the power of disruptions. Lowest cost, everybody was doing a thyroid test at something like 500 rupees. I did it only at 100 rupees. There is a secret in it. I want all of you to understand. Raw material cost was 150. The floor cost, AC cost, manpower cost, everything is another 150. So profit is 200. So 500 was selling cost. So this is what Ambani does, Adani does, Biyani does, and everybody do. But that is not what I did. What did I do? I bought raw material for 150 rupees and sold the services for 100 rupees. Everybody thought I'm bluffing because it's not possible. But mind you, no one knew that if you buy 1,000 a month, it is 100 rupees. If you buy 10,000 a month, it is 75 rupees. If you buy 100,000 a month, it is 50 rupees. Today, I buy 5 million tests a month, it is only 27 rupees. Now, it has happened a great success only because I felt I must work on volume. Mind you, in business, either you can make money from the customer or you can make money from the vendor. You can't make money from both. Everybody is trying to do from both. I did not take any money from the customer. I took money from vendor. I've become a very powerful man. Then I created a franchisee concept in that industry. No one was having, no one was. I didn't have funds to put up shop everywhere. Today, everybody is buying, borrowing, raising capital to put up shop everywhere of their own. You can't put up shop everywhere in the country because Kerala culture is different, Bihar culture is different, Punjab is different. So I went through a lean model of franchisee. In case of franchisee, look, customer can pay 500. Please don't take 500, take only 300. Keep 200 and give me 100. That fellow was shocked. Sir, keeping 200, giving 100. Yes, you have heard it right. Mind you, for the last 20 years, he is unable to sleep. I am peacefully sleeping. Oh, this is a very powerful way of jo dena chahta hai, usko bahut kuch milta hai. Do jo dene se darta hai, usko kuch nahi milta hai. And I have made sure this franchisee concept has gone nooks and corners, 1,200 people across the country. That's the power of the sharing. Of course, I used air cargo from everywhere. Sample comes to Mumbai. That was not thought through. And I used a technology because my web server is the oldest in healthcare industry. And I have done a McDonald's. What is McDonald's? McDonald's does not do masala dosa. McDonald's does not do Chinese fried rice. It only does burgers. I don't do pathology. I don't do microbiology. I only do biochemistry. Oh, this is not anyone has seen. I have seen the slice, which is powerful slice, scalable slice, cash rich slice, scalable, idiot proof, and I become very powerful. I did a Walmart because Walmart doesn't make money from the customer. Walmart make money from the vendor. Vendor gives 60%, 70% discount. I have done a Ola. I have done a Ola. Ola means Until Ola came into picture, taxis were standing for 20 hours and running for 4 hours. Today, taxis are running 24 hours. Am I right? Until I came into picture, thyroid testing machines were running for 2 hours and standing for 22 hours. It runs 24 hours today across the country. So that's the power of changing the game. So finally, I have a laboratory, a pyramid, in which centrally there is a laboratory called a centralized processing laboratory connected to 40 air-connected cities, that is 40 hubs, 1,200 franchisees, 36,000 laboratories and 360,000 doctors. It's nothing but logistics and IT. Competition. I'm sure every entrepreneur says competition is my biggest problem, but I don't have a competition. You want to know why I don't have a competition? There is a song of Kamal Hassan, it says, if you see stone, you can't see the God. And if you see the God, you then don't see the stone. If you see the competition, you can't see the opportunity. And if you see the opportunity, you don't see the competition. I have no competition because I have focused. And if you have competition, still you have not adequately focused. And the most focused man has no competition. And let me explain you how I don't have competition. Others do pathology, I do biochemistry. Others do subjective reporting, I do a numerical reporting. Others are focused on diseases, I am focused on disorders. Others are on acute illness, I am in chronic illness. Others are in infection, I am in metabolism. Others' patients are once patient, my patients are once for all patient. Their patients are in hospital and clinic, my patient is home and office. Their patients are horizontal, my patients are vertical and walking. Is there any competition? Absolutely not. That's the power of focusing on a specific field. The clock is running fast, and somebody can stop me because I have got another 10 minutes if you people wish to listen. So this is the night story, 50,000 patient a night, 250,000 tests a night, every night, same night, before midnight and only in night. Everybody works in the day, I have decided to work in the night, which means I didn't copy the neighbor. If you, O mat karo jo padosi kar raha hai, O mat karo jo padosi kar raha hai, kyunki fir aap wohi hoga jo padosi hua hai. So, 1,000 cities, 1,200 franchises, 5,000 families, 1,000 staff, 98% of them are freshers. Mean age of the company is 24. A 20-year-old company having mean age 24 is the secret of the organization. In the entire world, India is cheap in healthcare. In entire India, I am the cheapest. Still, I have got the best EBITDA. It is 40% profitability, which no one is ready to believe until they get the dividend in hand. This is how the scaling up was. I started in a 200 square feet rented garage. And today I own 400,000 square feet, two such buildings nearby. Other than that, 15 acres of land in Mumbai. All because on only one decision, I will charge only 100 rupees for thyroid. This is the most powerful decision which I took. And probably everybody was telling me, if you charge 100 rupees, every specimen, you lose 50 rupees. If you get too many business, what you will do? I told you, if I get too much of business, I'm successful. If I don't get, I don't fail. If I get, I succeed. That is the risk taking you need to take. You can't take a risk where the downside is too high. So these are my punchlines. Take less to get more, and if you take more, you only get less. This is business philosophy. There is no company on this earth is closed down because they have charged low. Every company which has been closed down because they could not control the costs. Don't copy the neighbor, I said. Resist to temptation. There are only two kinds of people on this earth. One who is successful, other could not resist the temptation. Plan to lose. जो कोना चाहता है वो कभी कोता नहीं है, जो कोने से डरता है वो कभी पाता नहीं है. Planning to lose is a very powerful way of working in business. Otherwise, you end up losses. If you want a billion, you must lose a million. Of course, today all the online companies to get a trillion, they are losing billions. Have you noticed that? I don't know how true is that, but then I did it, risk-taking. Stamina is ultimate. To do business, you don't need money. You need stamina. Did I go to Mumbai with money? No. It's the stamina which gets you everything. If you don't have stamina, you need a lot of money. Avoid easy things. What is easy to do is not right to do. What is right to do is not easy to do. I don't know what you will do. It's very simple. Whenever you are confronted with two things, you find out what is difficult to do, please do that, because if you do what is easy to do, you are not going to get anything out of it. Be alone and be a lion. That is the Rajinikanth style. Singa singulata varu. Lions are supposed to be alone. And jitao, jo jeetata hai, sayad haar sakta hai. Jo jitata hai, wo kabhi haarta nahi hai. So the clock has come to the still, but I will at least talk about two slides out of six more slides. What's my name? Velumani. Look, my father has been very intelligent to put my name as Velumani. I thought he is an illiterate man, but I think he was having enough wisdom. Here, if you see, this is the numbers, number of crores of value which I have made and created, and I have. Every 6 years, I have added a zero. Today, it's worth 5,000 crore, all value of mine put together. I am only 58. Warren Buffett is 88. You can imagine how many zeros are possible. I will at least add one more zero so that I can celebrate that I am also a most powerful, richest man in the country. I think I will skip some. I think this slide I can't afford to skip, because I am today what I am because of my parents. Because they did not do anything for me. There is a song of MGR in 1965 or 70. It says, all children by birth are creators. If by any chance, if they become consumers, it is because of the parents. So that's very powerful statement. And my parents did not pamper me, they only parented me. They did not overfeed me, they underfed me. They did not coach me, they allowed me to think. They did not work on my megabytes, they allowed me to generate my megahertz. They did not think that the child should not have any pains. Please note, life has two innings, 35 years each. Your first innings is all pains, second innings will be all pleasures. Your first innings is all pleasures, you will be called king of good times. Don't bring in fear. They didn't bring in fear, they brought in confidence in me. Mind you, parents should see world through children's eyes. Parents should not force the children to see the world through their eyes for the children. This is the essence of this entire crowd's need, scaling up, ideas, funding, business. Look, I didn't have any money and I started this business. I didn't know what is the value of my company until someone came to my company and asked me the stock. Mind you, if you go and pitch for funds, you got only 50% of the value. But if somebody has come to your door, you get 200% of the value. I was thinking my company is worth 200, I told 400 crore. The guys were about to sip a cup of coffee, they kept the coffee and went away. I was very happy because I didn't need funds. I had 100 crores in my balance sheet. Mind you, no investor comes to you if there is a debt in your balance sheet. Every investor comes to you when there is a profit in it, when there is a excess cash in it. Oh, there is no free meal anywhere. So the guys again came to me. I thought I should tell 500. I told 500, the guys went away before the coffee came. I was very happy. At least I have saved my company. Once again, the same guys came. Before they sat in the chair, I didn't want to waste my coffee. I told 600 crore. They said, we have brought the stamp paper. So I diluted the company 25% at a valuation of 600 crore in 2011. In 2012, somebody comes. I thought I will tell 800. Then I thought, these guys are crazy. They might buy 800. I must tell 1,000. My heart was thinking I should tell 1,000. My lips told 1,200. All Salman Khan style. There is no fund advisor, there was no valuation, calculation, turnover, multiples, profits. 1200, the guys agreed to do. I did dilute 10%. So finally, my company is eligible to go for an IPO because it is having all size, all value, everything. I thought I will go to an IPO at an 1800 crore. Went all over the country, all over the world for the anchor investors. All of them wanted the company stock at 2400 crore. I didn't know. I wanted to sell at 1800. They wanted 2400 crore. Finally, I got into an IPO at 2400 valuation, and when the shares got listed in last year May month, it got listed at 3300 crore in the National Stock Exchange. The IPO got 75 times subscribed, first time in the history after 10 years, then IPO gets subscribing 75 times. Mind you, if you go and raise funds, you don't get funds. When you don't need funds, no one will allow you to sleep. So finally, business world had studied Dr. Velumani, richest Indians in the country, and Dr. Velumani is 149th richest Indian in the entire billion population. I just came to Mumbai with 500 rupees in my pocket. I want all of you to understand, to make money, you don't need money. To make money, you need stamina. So these are the things which made this company to succeed. Healthcare in India is very powerful. Company was growing 25% CAGR. It was having 40% EBITDA continuously. Zero debts, excess cash. 4 times I have given returns in 5 years for the private equity guys. High return on capital employed. And of course, leadership. Right, that silence of mine, I will go for every talk and give my silence for my wife. I lost her just 5 months before my IPO. And she had pancreatic cancer. And she couldn't withstand that. She knew that she has a pancreatic cancer just 5 months before her death. Nothing could stop her. And I want you people to understand that the lady behind this successful man is C. And C was the mother, and I was just the father who gave the sperms to create ThyroCare. And if you have to explain you, she was the co-pilot in the cockpit. I went to toilet and came back and she was missing. And I was climbing the Everest with her. In the last 500 meters, her hand was in my hand and I was pulling her up, and she gave up and she went down. That's how I miss my wife, and it has been a wonderful day for me to start in Hyderabad. Please don't get emotional. I make sure this is all remembered by all men, all women, because together only it's the most powerful journey. Alone, it is hardly any journey. God bless you. All the best.